Prize will be announced in Oslo today, selected by a panel appointed by the Norwegian Parliament from a total of 380 known and reported candidates. The names of the contenders are officially kept secret for at least 50 years, but nominators, including former laureates, politicians and academics, often disclose their candidates. President Trump scored a nomination, and so did Russian leader Vladimir Putin.